How y'all doing? My name is Gaitor. My friends, they all call me Tank. And I want you to know that I'm the number one Sasquatch hunter in all of these American states. You see, I've been hunting Bigfoot for a long time, probably about 20, 30 years. And you see, Bigfoot, he's something mystical, right? He'd come to your house, he'd steal your socks, he'd steal your woman, he'd even go to McDonald's and bring the ice cream machine. And you know, Bigfoot, he kind of does this magical trick, right? I go out into the woods, right, looking for Bigfoot. And I bring with me, you know, like a 12-pack of that steel reserve, you know? And then next thing I know, I'm passed out. I wake up the next morning, my mind's been erased. I'm naked. I got chicken and waffles all over me. I don't know what the hell happened, you know? It's like he's got this magical power or whatnot. But a lot of people say, you know, Gaitor, you need to stop drinking. You were drunk, you an alcoholic. And my philosophy is, you can't be an alcoholic if you can't spell it. And I tell you something, man, that Bigfoot, he is something else. There's a lot of weird things out in them woods. I mean, I've done a lot of weird things out in them woods, so I know there's weird stuff out in them woods. And I tell you, that Bigfoot, he's one hard fella to catch. I've been setting traps out there in the woods, trying to catch this fella, right, that Sasquatch. And I go out in the woods, you know, and I set these traps, and I put down KFC. I put down some of them there crystal light, right? And next thing you know, fucking, I catch myself, right? You know, I got a hunting dog, too, Bertha. And I send Bertha out there. I say, come on, baby, go and get that Bigfoot, right? And Bertha come back with a stick. I said, no, I don't want a stick. I want Bigfoot, baby. Bigfoot, you know, the big hairy fella, right? And it's like, I don't understand it, you know. But she's a good hunting dog, and I like her. And, you know, I've been looking for Bigfoot for a very long time. Some people call me the Abraham Lincoln of Bigfoot because I always tell the truth about Bigfoot, even if I may be a little drunk. But I always tell the truth about Bigfoot. And I tell you, one of these days, I'm going to catch Bigfoot, and they're going to say, Gaitor, you was one right son of a bitch. And I tell you, they'd be really happy with Gaitor. Because Gator's going to be the number one Bigfoot hunter in the world. And they're all going to respect Gaitor.